Hi everyone. So I'm going to start with something that's usually incredibly boring, a research study. In one of the largest studies ever done, the US Department of Education trying to find out how different elements of school system impact student performance. And to their surprise, they found that most factors had little or no impact on student performance, except one, the quality of teachers. And improving teacher quality was by far the surest way in which you can improve student performance. But we have a huge problem. UNESCO estimates that over 69 million additional teachers are required to make sure that every child has access to basic education by 2030. To make things worse, studies indicate as high as 90% of existing teachers need additional training and support to make sure that they can adopt 21st century practices in the classroom. So how do we solve this problem? So we started by speaking to over 600 school leaders to find out what had worked for them. And the answer was unequivocal. Sustained handholding and mentorship that lasted throughout the year as opposed to sporadic training. But such programs were usually extremely expensive and tedious and hard to find because there aren't enough good mentors. So we decided to make this process enjoyable, affordable, and super accessible to every teacher in the world. So Guruji is a platform that provides every teacher with an intelligent mentor in the form of an app. So we use something that we call adaptive teaching algorithm and simple gamification principles to make the journey of discovering and adopting new teaching practices as interesting and easy as possible for a teacher. Let me show you with an example. So this is one of our teachers, Lakshmi. So she's a science teacher from rural India who was teaching her students pretty much the same way her teachers were teaching her, using textbook and lectures. But today, when Lakshmi wants to teach a new topic, she opens her app and discovers new ways in which she can engage with students in her class, be it brainstorming, discussion, video, or even the regular lecture way. And as and when she sees these methods, we also tell her how each method aligns with popular education frameworks like Bloom's taxonomy or 21st century skills or multiple intelligences that she is exposed to in teacher training, but has to otherwise put in a lot of effort to use it in daily practice. And once she plans, she can also get detailed guidance on how exactly to go about that activity in her classroom, so that even if she's trying something for the first time, she can do a good job. And whenever she wants to track her progress, she sees gamified dashboards that makes it super interesting for her to find out what's working, what's not working, and how to continuously improve. So there are over 8 million teachers like Lakshmi in India alone who teach over 300 million school-going kids. And we are scaling rapidly to touch all of their lives. Our long-term goal is to impact every single teacher in the world, and we're already working with over 1,000 schools where 250,000 students are being taught every single day by teachers using Guruji. But what makes us happier is something else. We have an algorithm that continuously tries to predict what's working, because of which independent studies have shown an 86% improvement in student performance within just 1 year of teachers starting to use our product. And we've also won several awards during this journey and are backed by amazing education entrepreneurs in India. And I want to finally end with this. We understand that the problem of teacher quality is not only the most important problem in education, but also a massive problem. But with your support, we can literally make this problem go away and make sure that every child has access to great teachers. Thank you.